to throw it down. My goodness.
Here goes Dixon. Almost lost the pivot. It's Williams from the top for the lead.
What a big shot. As Middle Tennessee, we all know how much is on the line. And he's able to give them a two-point lead.
It's Baxter. And Williams for the win. Middle Tennessee escapes UAB. And for the time being, keeps alive its hopes of an at-large berth.